13, Houston, standby for mode 1 Charlie. Mark, you're 1 Charlie.
Mark, 1 Charlie.
Oh,
and 13, you're go for staging.
Go for staging, Roger. We're EVS manual.
Everything. 17 miles coming up on staging.
Everything right on time. Staging coming up. That means the cutoff of the first stage engine.
Inboard.
Jim Lovell reports the inboard engine has shut down as scheduled.
Amazing. Big booster's already history.
Can we confirm inboard out 13? You're looking good.
Roger.
It's due to that big booster splashes down in the...
Coming up on 30 miles altitude.
Thank you. corner, but they would use that. It also stores the windows.
Yes, that's exactly.
Keep them clean.
You know, another interesting thing that maybe not many people realize is that the men are actually heads down at this point. They go into Earth orbit, but they're heads down. So it's sort of like flying through the top of a loop as you go into orbit. It's a rather unusual attitude.
Is it disturbing?
No. You become acclimated to it, but it was quite a surprise to me after having gone into orbit in Mercury, heads up. I mean, all of a sudden, on Gemini, I went into orbit, heads on my side. We finally rotated the full 180 to head down on this one.